My name is Jaclyn Wike. My company is Studio Swan, and we are located in Chicago, Illinois. So I got into this kitchen and bath design industry because I grew up in North Carolina amongst all of the furniture making, and I knew that I wanted to do something in the industry, but I wasn't quite sure what. So I went to school. To be honest, I couldn't stop watching HGTV on the weekends, and it's not really a career there, so I couldn't imagine that that was going to be my actual job someday. But I thought, why not give it a try? And so I loved interior design. I decided to go to school for it. After college, I worked in healthcare design actually for a while, and I felt a little bit restricted. I wanted more creativity, less restraint, and ultimately I wanted to live in a major city. So I looked all up and down the East Coast and ended up going a little further west than I thought, but I landed in Chicago, and my first job was at a kitchen and bath design firm in the merchandise mart, and I just fell in love with the city, and I really fell in love with kitchen and bath design, so it just kind of happened. Some of my favorite clients were the Byerleys. We recently completed a single family home for them in the Lincoln Square neighborhood of Chicago, which is on Chicago's north side. And we worked in conjunction with an architect, and the clients were very involved in the process, but gave us a lot of free range as well. And it was really, really fun. They're a fun family, two little boys, and to be in on the ground level of it and see it all the way through was really, really rewarding and a lot of fun for us. And ultimately, it turned out beautiful, hopefully better than they ever imagined. Honestly, my favorite thing about being a designer is the end result. I love seeing my clients' faces whenever the project is completed. So it can be really stressful. You're dealing with someone's home, and people get very anxious about what you're doing to their home and the process going through it. So it can be stressful at times, but in the end, happy clients are good. And I think, you know, everyone should love the home that they live in. And I love seeing that smile on their face once it's finally all done and they get to move in and settle in, and it's a good thing.